Why have we stopped?
There's a signal.
Ollie, get down! I thought I'd lost you for a minute there.
No chance.
Yep. Got any on you?
Nah, go ahead.
Bloody hell.
You're getting old, buddy. No signal. Guess no one's about. Do need some pretty big balls to be out here.
God, I miss a cup of tea. It's little things, isn't it? You right?
Yeah. Fine. Do you think things will ever go back to normal? I mean, do you remember when Mum and Dad were...
spoken about this?
Not just Mum and Dad. Everything.
I don't want to talk about
Why
it.
Why don't you want to talk about it? They died right in front of us.
I know! I know. And I do think about them. Sometimes. We've been through a lot. We've always got each other, all right?
Come on.
Don't come any closer!
I don't want to hurt you.
What's your name?
I didn't mean to frighten you.
Are you alone? Is there anyone else?
I'm all alone now. I have nothing. Only God.
God. So God here.
God resides in all of us.
You're alive, aren't you?
I've walked for a long time and borrowed robes.
I love this.
I know God's great plan. I'm here to guide you all.
Look. Just take this, all right?
Since when do you become a saint?
Look, we're not savages, all right?
I don't trust him.
Well, trust me. I know what I'm doing. Look, we'll help him find some supplies, and then we can be on our way. Let's do something for someone else for a change.
Fine. Guys! This way.
Keep an eye out.
Wait!
I've never seen so much in one place before. It's got me off to Paris City.
It's beautiful.
Oi, leave that.
I can help.
This button checks a radius. Make sure we know if we're detecting ourselves or that thing. Just means we know if there are any stones nearby.
Remarkable.
We made it ourselves.
And this is the only one?
Just be careful.
You've lost it.
Well, let's just keep digging this up and we can discuss it in a little bit,
oh, why don't you get a new pal to help you?
Oh, stop being so petty.
You would trust a complete stranger with my device? I built it. You always act like you know better than me.
I'm trying to protect you.
You never let me make decisions for myself. You're supposed to trust me.
Trust you? I wouldn't have to keep telling you what to do all the time if you weren't making mistakes and making me have to stick my neck out just to save
you. You're not that! I know you think you are, but you're not! You never will be.